What is crack-a-lackin', everybody? I am GamerNerd5 coming at you with another massive video. I'm literally not kidding. I have a bunch here. Stuff. Gunk. As you can see, aim the camera down. Light! Let there be light! Now, before I get into this, like all this, I did a Secret Santa thing with a subscriber on the channel, which apparently it doesn't say she's even subscribed. Fix it. being that I know you're gonna be watching this. she made a neat little card. Now, yes, she knows my real name, but she didn't stick that on the card. She actually stuck that. Look at that. Now, her actual name is also her YouTube name. Her name is Sarah Samuel, and me and her are close friends. We are we actually see each other kind of often. So she made a card that has our logo on it. Look at that. That's cool, isn't it? Now, this I'm actually thinking I'm gonna keep, being that no one's ever done that for me before. So, yeah. And, she tried to do the Santa emoji? I don't know. She has, "Hi GamerNerd5 and team, I want to wish you guys a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year." Smiley face. So, yeah, and also before I get to this, I knew this was coming, so they hid it from me. iPhone 6S case. We also have the 6 Plus 6S case for both this channel, the Mature channel, and the Minecraft channel. So, I'm gonna stick this. I'm gonna stick it on my phone. Look at that. Oh, that is nice. Now I have a Nader gaming phone. That was weird. I'm not gonna do that again. That was insanely weird. I'm definitely not gonna do that. If you want me to do it again, then tell me. So yeah, I've been playing music off my block rocker thingy, my bobber. So what do we have here? First of all, we have gunk. I'm kidding. We have toys. As you know, today is December 25th. You might not be seeing this on December 25th, but I'm recording this on December 25th. Which is Christmas for me. Some people, the Jews celebrate Hanukkah, and I don't know who celebrates Kwanzaa. I know that that's a thing, but So over here, if I turn the camera, we have we have Nerf. And two Skylanders. They shouldn't be right there. Yeah, you can't even see this guy. There we go. Done. Okay. So, there's Nerf. There's, kind of... There's Lego right there, three Lego sets right there. I did get another one, but that is already built. So, of course you won't see that. Then, we have the Mystery Mini Skunk and stuff. Skylanders, Imaginators, Imaginite Mystery Chests, Battle Pack for Battlecast.
a booster pack, 8 cards, 22, that's the difference. Then, Captain America Civil War bobblehead, a Batman v Superman figural key ring, and Lego minifigures, along with Minecraft Hangers Series 3. So, yeah. This is all getting unboxed in this video, so stay tuned. Then, over here, Lego Dimensions! Expect a big video. Then back there is Skylanders Imaginators. Right there behind the tri-tip is Xbox One Wireless Elite Controller, which... my god, that was a surprise. Then right there I have Titanfall 2 and Battlefield 1. Or Battlefield 1, Titanfall 2. 1, 2, 2. So yeah, pretty funny. So yeah. Oh, and I have a big speaker set. So yeah. I'm actually gonna unbox in this, being that I wanna set it up today. And I don't know when I'm gonna get to all this. So yeah. This is my advent calendar. So yeah, guys, my computer just wanted to save screen. So! Huh. Guess we better get started. To the next cut! So, yeah, this is weird, being that I'm actually recording this not when I'm recording all these, so, yeah, I'm recording this on, December 12th, Monday, December 12th, I am recording this and editing it into the actual Christmas spectacular. This is a thing that me and a subscriber, Sarah Samuel, did. We did a, Secret Santa, if you know what that is. We did that, and, yeah. We exchanged presents, earlier today, and, yeah, so, she got me a Batman versus Superman mystery mini, and in this mystery mini, you can get Batman, Superman, Wonder Woman, Aquaman, Clark Kent, Armored Batman, Bruce Wayne, Alfred, another Wonder Woman, another Batman, well, I don't know what Batman this is. I think it's Nightmare Batman, I'm not sure. Superman Soldier, and Princess Diana, or Deanna. And you have a 1 in 12 chance of collecting them all. Basically, the three I would want... it's between three that I want to get. I want to get either Batman, Superman, or the Armored Batman. Alfred would be cool, so, yeah. Let's open it up. I am opening it. It's a black bag, so I'm gonna feel what the character is. I have no idea what this is. I'm wanting to say it's either, I'm actually wanting to say it's, Bruce Wayne. I'm not sure. So, let's see if I am right at that. It's Alfred. That's awesome. I got Alfred. Woohoo! Whoop whoop. I got Alfred. Sir, would you... I don't know a line that he said in the films. So I got Alfred. That's pretty cool. Focusing on the lights. That's awesome. So yeah, I will see you in the next part of the video. And I hope you enjoyed this. What is crack-a-lackin', buddy? I already said that. What is up, guys? I am back with the Logitech V313 Rich Balanced Sound 50 whatever 50W. I don't know what that means. So yeah, it is the number one. I need to stop touching there. It is the number one, it is the number one selling PC speakers brand. So, yeah, that's pretty cool. So, yeah, I'm gonna unbox this puppy. Before this, you just saw the first part, which was, second part, actually, which was recorded, I have no idea when I recorded that, but I don't remember. That was the Secret Santa gift. So yeah, I don't have my flipping scissors. Hold on. Oh, the camera is on a new tripod. That's why it's a little further away. It is a Optex. The Optex Trident, I do believe. Yeah, Trident. I got this today. So, yeah. Of course, you wouldn't see it being that I'm using it. Scissors. Okay. Scissors have been grabbed, and I need to stop putting my hand there. I need to get used to using such a big thing for recording. So, yeah, I'm needing to stand up being that this thing's so big and, cut the piece of tape. Do they use at Logitech? Okay. Done. I think. So,
there's three speakers in this kit. I need to stop touching there. There's instructions. Well, okay. This is huge. Oh my god. Okay, I need to flip and stand up. So, you guys are seeing a fox right now. Oh my god, this is huge! Okay, here's the first speaker, technically, but it's not wanting to come out.
Great.
That wasn't the speaker, guys. Don't worry. The speaker's not that small. Grab scissors. Thank you. Okay, undo twist tie. This is huge! I can't get this! Bubble wrap. I'd pop it, but that'd be overly annoying for you guys, so I won't pop it. that's neat. This is the power thing. The first speaker here looks really nice. I didn't really even ask for this for Christmas, but I got it. And I'm actually... I think I'm gonna need gloves just to handle this. So yeah, they look good, and Logitech is amazing quality, so... Yeah, they'll last long. Let me just get the rest out, and I'll sit back down in my lovely gaming chair, and show you guys it. Being that the box is kind of in the way. This is huge! Oh boy. I'm sitting down. Okay. Second speaker. There's the second. Looks exactly like the first. Okay, guys, you ready to see the big part? Oh my god. this is huge. So, yeah. You have kind of the main monstrosity right here. Then the two actual small ones. Then the controls. So yeah, it's really nice looking, guys. I'm actually really impressed with it. I will see you in the next part. And I am back. This should be the last part. I might squeeze in the Elite, I'm not sure. So if it is, after this there will be pictures of what else I got. Being that I did get one other thing that I'll find a picture and put it in after this. If that does happen, then you know why. So, what are we unboxing now? We are technically are unboxing and begging. So, yeah, we have Skylanders Imaginators, Imaginite Mystery Chests, and Skylanders Battle Casts. Battle Pack and Booster Pack. Then we also have, what are these? Batman v Superman Figural Key Rings, which, we'll get to what you can get in all these in a bit. Then, literally, we have three boxes. The last box one is, Captain America Civil War. So, yeah. Then, Lego minifigures. And something that recently, I do believe, just came out. Minecraft Hangers! Series 3! So, yeah, this is pretty darn cool. Now, we're gonna start with what we have the least of. God, we have three of these. Well, being that I already opened a mystery mini, let's open this. I need a scissor. So, well, yeah, let me just... And just saying, I have not seen Civil War. Yes, slap me on the wrist. I have not seen it. I hope I'll be seeing it soon, so... Yeah, plastic wrap is off. Now, out of these, the people I would want to get would be, of course, Captain America, Iron Man, War Machine, Ant-Man, they're pretty cool, or Black Panther, yeah, a lot of these. So, yeah, that's, oh, it's a black bag, okay, nothing else in here, so it's gonna go in the garbage, my, hockey garbage. I can't tell. Honestly, I can't tell. Oh my goodness, it's Ant-Man! Ant-Man! Wrong! Wrong. That's these guys. That's awesome. So yeah, I got Ant-Man. That's awesome. That's cool. Now, Let's go on to blind bags. The Skylanders were leaving to last. We have four. So, let's go Minecraft hangers. I've gotten two of these in the past, and apparently I've gotten some rare ones. So, I'm closing my eyes. It's in pieces. I knew it. I was feeling around, and when I felt the head come out, I knew it was one that needed to be assembled. So, and I know the iron golem's one that needs to be assembled. So that's pretty awesome. I like iron golems. Come back here. You can go in the garbage. I didn't go over what you could have gotten in this. So, yeah, you could have gotten the horse, witch, diamond Alex, iron golem, villager, rabbit, spider, snow golem, slime, and crafting table. I'm actually glad I got the iron golem. I actually really like that. So, yeah. That's pretty darn cool. I'm just sticking everything on. There, we have an iron golem, and apparently you give people instructions. So, yeah, we got an iron golem and Iron Man. Ant-Man. God. What am I saying? What is wrong with me? Now it's a Lego's turn, so I'm not even gonna try to guess, being that Lego I'm gonna suck at. Oh. No. I should probably go with this. There. So what can I get in series 16? I can get this ice queen person, this Indian person with a sword, some futuristic person with a gun, a devil, a trick-or-treating kid dressed up as a devil, a guy with a spooky tail, a goth kid, traveler, Arctic explorer person, boxing woman, pirate, penguin man. I want to call this guy the Green Arrow. I don't know who that is. Mariachi guy, secret agent, and banana, and mom with baby. So what do I get? I'm not gonna try to guess. The mariachi. Mariachi. Yeah. I'm sorry. Oh boy, that's funny. Okay. I'm supposed to do this. This is a mustache. Mariachi man. Okay. Let's see, is it like this? Am I supposed to do it like this and slide it over? No. Okay, hold on, guys. Where to go? Sucks they don't give you instructions. There. Now. There. He's done. I'm keeping this. We got a mariachi, Ant-Man, and Iron Golem. Now, it's on to this! Figural key rings. I don't know who I can... Oh, what can I get in this? This is... interesting! I can get a Superman, Batman, of course, the Batwing, the Batmobile, Wonder Woman, Lex Luthor, Lois Lane, Superman, and, oh my goodness, Armored Batman. Angry at Batman. Superman. Angry at Superman. Exclusive A and Exclusive B. So, once again, I'm not going to close my eyes. I need a cut.
Oh, I got the Batmobile! Oh, gee! That's cool!
I like that. That's really neat. Yeah, this is good. I'm definitely gonna keep this. I like Batman. I really like him because of all his gadgets. That's cool. I really like that. I got the Batmobile. Yay! That's actually the one I wanted. Either that or Armored Superman. Armored Batman. Now we're on to Imaginary Mystery Chest! Yay! Okay. Now, what did I get? Really, a bag inside of a bag. What is up? instruction book. Don't need that. These give you 9 digital creation items for creating your imaginators. So yeah.
I got a silver one.
I did bring my old one from the starter pack. I got a golden one. So now I have a silver. Yay! So, we'll see what is in those, in that, in the next
episode on Dragon Ball Z.
I'm kidding.
Skylanders Imaginators.
Oh, God. Now I'm gonna... Oh, God. I'm on the other one now. If you didn't notice, it went out of the shot. There. Okay. Another instruction booklet. Piece of cardboard. Okay, now there's another gold! Yay! So, another gold. So, I have 2 golds now. This one needs to stay over here. These two stay up. Don't go in the box.
Okay.
Being that, I'll mix them up.
Now, it is time for this thing. Now it's time for this thing.
Where are you? Why? Why? Why did they do this? Okay.
Rip! Rip! Rip it out! Rip it out!
Come on. Come on. And it starts with Spyro. Don't need to look at that. I already have these. What the? Okay. So we get Spyro, Snapshot, Stormblade, Amplifier for Spyro, Hookshot Spell, Beam Barrage, I don't know, Bat Attack, and Snowblind, Skylithium Scale, Tree Wrecked. Nice play on words there. Whiplash Bash, Heat Stroke for Raptor. I don't know if I have him.
Drop the Hammer.
I love that.
Titan's Hilt! Titan's Hilt!
I have this, I know I do. This is a rare, yeah. Galvanic Armor, I have that.
Showdown!
This is a ultimate, isn't it? Okay, hold on. Yeah, epic! I have an epic. That's cool. Another. Showdown and Growth Spurt are our epic cards. Then I have Weaken, which is another common. Stealth Elf, which I have. My god. Snowblind. Mad Energy. And Impending Doom. Nice. Nice, those are nice cards. I'm gonna stick them all back together, and we have one last thing to unbox. Then it's my decision if I want to unbox the Elite Controller in this or make a separate video for it. Which the answer is I might put in this, being that it'd be less work, but God. Oh. Oh.
Go in my hand!
There goes Snapshot.
Ow.
So yeah, that's what we got for the 22 pack of Skylanders Battlecast. Oh! Then we have the booster pack.
Oh god.
How do they expect you to open this? Oh, nice. Bang inside of a box. Okay, that's interesting.
So what do I get in this? I get Trickster's Trap, Lightning Claw Stance, Ageless Bonsai, which is an epic. Oh, Crystalline Crust. That's a rare. And it's glowy. Another rare. Fault Assault. Fault Assault. Muscle Sprouts. That's interesting. I don't wanna know. Ride the Wave spell card. And Heart of the Forest. That is everything for this part, and if I decide to end this, you guys will see what I got. If I don't, you'll see right after this the Elite Controller. See you later, and see you if I don't see you again. Bye-bye. And, yeah, so I didn't end the video there. So, yeah, I'm here with the Elite. I need to grab my scissors. Being that I left the camera on, we went out for a bit, to go visit some family, and, the camera died. So I opened up my two video games that I got, which are Titanfall 2 and Battlefield 1, which you should have seen earlier in the video. So, so yeah, the Xbox One Elite Controller, so... When I first saw the black corner of this thing, I was so excited, being that Xbox only has one thing that has a black corner. Well, two, technically. And, well, the one is the Xbox Elite Bundle. The Xbox Elite Console Bundle. Xbox One Elite Bundle. Which... I know this wouldn't have been there, it's this small. So it's it was the Elite Controller, which is amazing. I've been wanting one of these since they first got announced at E3. What E3? Not previous one. I think it was the one before that. 2015. E3 2015. So on the front we have the front of the controller and a big Xbox. Yeah. And it says Elite Wireless Controller. On the side, it has the one side, and on the other side, it has. Good grief! I forgot I have this. Okay, hold on. Okay, it's not going up. Okay. Hold it. As you can see, it says Xbox Elite Wireless Controller with 3.5mm stereo head jack. Interchangeable D-pads, 2. Interchangeable thumbsticks, 3 sets. Paddles, 2 sets. Carrying case. That's awesome. Double A batteries and USB cables. So yeah, then on the back we have a diagram. We have right here is fire faster, active, achieve greater control. Optimize for any game. Customize your experience. So, yeah. Enough chit-chat. Let's get this puppy open. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's a blitz.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm keeping that. I'm gonna keep that to show people what it was like getting it out. Okay. That's pretty neat. Okay. You guys ready to see it? Because I have not. I am. Oh. Oh. Baby.
Sorry, Alfred.
Look at this. I love this. This is so cool. Now, how easy is it to... Pretty easy. Okay. They're magnetic. Oh, they get pulled out. Oh, that's neat. Now, if you don't want all this stuff on the bottom, you could just pull it all out. And it's like a normal controller. Then there's the hair trigger locks, I do believe. Oh, that's cool! Like, when it goes in all the way with it that way, then when you flip these down, only goes half, it doesn't even go fully in. That's cool! I really like this. And it has like a matte finish. So, yeah. That's pretty darn neat. I'm gonna stick on the normal. There we go. This is super neat. I'm carefully sticking everything in their spots. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna end this video here, guys. It's been an extremely long video, I know that. So yeah, I hope to see you all in the next Christmas unboxing video. I hope to see you all there in Air Army. Peace out, stay cool, and have fun. But behind this will be what I got prior to this. That is not in this video, which is one thing.